Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Gears of War. Whoa, hello.
I think we just found Alpha.
Move!
Somebody's having a good time up there.
And, oh, don't need the grenades, that's fine.
Holy shit, it's one guy!
That one's gonna highlight you!
Back in your hole!
Whoa, okay.
That soldier needs our help.
Too bad. What stairs? Oh, those stairs.
Scratch one grub.
Oh yeah, I'm back in the game.
Woo, okay.
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Hell yeah.
That's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Well, hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with control ASAP.
Sure thing. Why not?
Number 83. Damn.
The one and only, baby.
Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman. We saw you play.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Hey, Marcus. Remember? Division playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
Well, yeah. See me after the war.
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
No. I remember this.
Stay vertical.
Hold here. Jack, decloak and rip this door.
Ah, hi Jack. Whoa, damn it. All right, we get it. You loud as fuck.
Keep those things away from Jack.
Oh yeah.
Multiple contacts.
Nuts.
There's too many.
Fall back. Fall back.
Hold your position.
Oh, there's too many. Oh god. Where's the... There it is.
Good night.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Door's open.
Yeah.
Seriously, something smells wrong in here.
Those steers, they're nasty, man. Nasty.
Get your hands back.
Whoa, what's that?
Soldiers. Focus.
Uh-huh.
You two, get over here and take these weapons. Don't use them until I give the order.
All right, whatever. You gonna open the door for me, or what's going on?
Hold your trigger down. The satellite's time to triangulate.
You can't run from me! Well, apparently you can.
Look dead to me! Yeah, whoa! Bring it on, baby!
Okay, make sure there's nothing else in there.
Hardly seems fair.
Piece of shit. We should use the Hammer of Dawn all the time.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
Yeah, I didn't think I could get in there. Meh. Oh well. Yeah. Come on, guys. Really? What the hell are you guys doing? Are they stuck? Is my game glitching out again? What the hell are you guys doing? Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Jesus. Dumbasses. Keep crouching and hiding, but there's nothing here. There we go. Now they're coming. This might just be the last episode I record for the day. I kind of want to get some chillaxing done before I go have dinner with my girlfriend. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Ow. Dick.
Phoenix, you still got the Hammer of Dawn?
Got a cooldown. Oh god, hi. Oops.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. Where are we going?
All clear.
Come on, guys. We got to get out for
them. Okay, this way.
Warm up.
Ooh.
I saw something.
Take the stairs.
Grenades? I don't need them.
Control, Delta, come in, Control.
Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
Damn it.
You're working on that problem. En route to Alpha's position.
Delta, this is 2-4. Repeat, please. Are you with Alpha? Clear. Running low on fuel, over.
Negative, 2-4. Negative. Stand by.
Move out, private.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
There we go. Whee. Okay.
What?
You know, I think. Nah, get out of the way.
I didn't do you any favors.
I think I might start getting to that point where it's difficult for me to talk while recording. Like, specifically for
Hoffman's operation.
Like, there's really nothing I have to say about this game.
We'll map the underground network. Then we can find the Locust Heart and rip it out.
Fuck yeah. Same thing with Jade Empire. I think with Jade Empire, I'm just going to record that with no more audio from me. Just for now.
Nice.
Ooh, okay.
Marcus,
where is it?
Down there, Cedar.
Last one. Here we go.
Whee! Okay, let it rest. Perfect. Uh-oh.
That's 3 for 3.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, I think Jade Empire, I'll
control. This is Delta. Come
play
in.
Just kind
I
of
copy Delta, loud and clear.
Without the audio.
All cedars are neutralized. Moving to Alpha's location now.
That's great news, Delta. Stand by for Alpha.
Just because in that one, there's really not a
this
whole lot to talk about.
Where the hell are you guys? Man! Oh, shit, man, where you been?
Delta Squad is in the House of Sovereigns. Over.
Well, that's great. We're pinned down by Troikas on your rooftop. Over.
Understood. Sit tight. We'll take them out.
We're not going anywhere, sir.
Delta, open out. The door.
Find those Troikas.
Okay, where are you going?
Hostiles!
Where? Ah.
Get ready. Here they come.
Perfect. Whoop. Well, they went that way, so let's see what's over here. Nothing.
Daddy, oh man! Yeah!
Alpha, we have visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your ammo on our location right now.
Working
Welcome.
On it.
Delta out.
Got it.
Let's see what this does. He's glitching. What the hell's going on? This is a legit Xbox One game. So why is it suffering so many glitches?
Move.
Whoops.
Nice.
Marcus, flank right.
Okay, flanking right. Excuse me. I'm flanking them. And I haven't used grenades yet, so meh. No, stop doing that. Well, that was fun. Oh, ammo. Sure. Would you guys stop following me? Fuck out of my way.
We gotta move! Alpha's waiting!
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Oops. I almost didn't time that right. Make sure, yep, okay. I always have to make sure I'm going the right way. Sup, guys. 12 more minutes and then I'm gonna start binging Gotham.
This building used to be a beautiful place. There's a lot of history here.
Yeah.
A lot of lies, too.
Well, you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial. Get up there!
My trial was a sham, sir. Hey. Ah, there you are. Ow. There we go, perfect.
Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
We have visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I pick my guts out of those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
I love me, baby.
Where's Rojas?
Damn it. Sucks to be them. Uh-oh. This just reminds me of like the Nemesis from Resident Evil.
Control, this is Private Phoenix. Lieutenant Kim is dead.
Fuck.
So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that. Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
True.
You're Baird.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Quiet. Don't move.
What was that?
A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
Jesus. That's a big fucker. The fact that this is a good checkpoint, this is where I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching, next time on Bird's Eye, hopefully we'll be able to lure the Berserker out. Because I think this is as far as I got last time. We'll find out. Anyways, see you guys next time.